Each type of feed is provided to the bird at a specific age, containing different amount of nutrients according to the need and growth rate of bird. Various nutrients which are present in the bird's feed are energy, carbohydrates, proteins, fats, minerals, vitamins, water. These nutrients are added in bird's diet in a specific proportion. In chicks' diet, protein level is high to help the organs and body structure grow properly. But for adults, energy level is kept high enough to help maintain their normal metabolic activity. Feed comes in three major forms. Major environmental conditions we have to take care about are: number one, temperature. Keeping the temperature at optimum level directly affects the growth rate and feed consumption of the bird. Number second, humidity. Proper humidity level keeps the house and litter in good living condition and discourage pathogens. Number third is ventilation. Ventilation plays its role by providing fresh oxygen to the birds and removing harmful gases such as carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide and ammonia. Number four is lighting. Providing the bird with appropriate amount of light helps in feed intake and digestibility.